I'm Nick Seymour, and I'm the founder of Farmo. We had a crack at building a really strong trough sensor. You could just throw it in and walk away. There's the accelerometer in there that's measuring the angle, the GPS, and then there's all of the communication technology all packed together into a really sort of resilient watertight bundle. When the water level drops, it tilts over. And when it tilts over to 30 degrees, it triggers an alert.
Yeah, it's super easy, just straight out of the box. It's plug and play. The dashboard's really easy to figure out and get your head around, and it's all there, easy to see all your levels, and it's really easy.